them only twice. Blue shield.
The ring's closing in a minute. We're not close.
Reloading. ISS terminal.
Somebody here.
Yeah, I know. So we were just shooting at.
Inside here?
Yes, inside.
Yo, we got biz out, but.
This is sweet. I got good stuff. Well, I guess I'm gonna pick up the 301. Might as well. Ran out of ammo in the other gun. We need to go. I'm gonna quickly try and loot real fast though. I'd recommend moving.
Yeah.
The storm's gonna hurt, and it's gonna be moving slowly, so we have a chance to get everybody easy.
We have to go through this.
I think at this point you should just run. The syringes are just gonna slow you down. We'll revive you if you get knocked, so. There's enemies all in front of us from every angle.
Yeah. I'm still healing. Nah, I should've used a gun.
He is hurt.
Oh shoot! They are all right here. Unbelievable.
Ah, are you kidding me? Trap. I thought that there was no one. I thought that I could hide behind it for a second and use a med, but. At least I'm gold. Gold? Not gold, am I? Yeah, gold 3.
I didn't realize I the whole team was sitting back behind that stupid rock.
Yeah, I said they're all in front of us.
In front of us, meaning that, you know.
Meaning, I said from every angle.
Exactly.
From every angle. Which means just anywhere. And, you know, did you not see the Watson ult?
No, I didn't. Oh, I did see really? That.
The
but I did.
System? Yeah.
I saw that, but I didn't see
the Pathfinder standing right next to it.
I saw the Pathfinder. I didn't see the others.
Well, then you knew that there were enemies there.
I knew.
You said that you didn't.
I said I didn't know that they were over by the rock. I went around. Basically, they surprised me by, you know, coming behind and, like, the whole team, like, at once.
I need one more kill with Watson, sadly. I don't want to stop using her. Wait, get three knockdowns in a single match, okay. I was about to say with the crap. At least I gained RP from that, though. Is my voice, like, scratchy for you?
It's loud.
Why?
What do you mean, why? You raised the
volume. Like, I can hear myself. Is it too high?
Yeah, I think so.
Then just turn down your, my voice in Discord. Go to my name, right-click it, and then drag the little slider down for user volume. Drag it down until it sounds okay for you. You want me to keep talking so you can adjust it, or?
That's fine now.
I think I can still hear myself. Yeah, I can. You can't hear yourself when you talk, can you?
No.
You can still hear me well like this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I moved my mic away from my mouth a little bit. I can't hear myself anymore in your stuff, so I guess that was a problem. I think I play better when I use Wraith, but I usually really enjoy playing Pathfinder. So, I don't really know who I should use.
Introducing your champion.
Wait, is our teammate's name Teehee I'm Bad? Let's go here.
Skyhook.
I don't see anyone landing here with us, but you know, expect 5 spawns. I got 4 sublevens. I'm about to go get a couple more.
Attention, first blood.
4, 5, 6.
Let's go. This dibs.
7. Assuming that that counts as a part of thermal station, I should be done with this thing.
Yes.
This is an amazing landing. Now I just need a another cargo bot to grab a Valky. All good.
I need energy stuff.
Heads up. I'm kill leader.
I saw a better one back there, but I don't remember.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna go over there then.
New kill leader. Watch for them. New kill leader. Watch for them.
I'm going all the way back here.
Shotgun bolt here.
I have a minute 35. I do have a Mozambique with a digital threat and hammer points, by the way. It was like the second thing I found.
I could use that.
Oh, sweet.
Stabilizer?
No, I just got a devotion, which I like better than. epic right now.
I think they're definitely good weapons, but I like me a 301 or a 99. Oh, also
double tap
trigger.
I think I'm gonna use that. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna use it for. One second.
Far ring, 45.
Oh, did he take it? No, he didn't. Oh, they must have.
Yeah, I think he pinged it.
Yeah, it's fine. He probably picked up the E-bait that was back there. It's alright.
Why do I find so many shield cells? Like, here's more. After I just dropped like 4 of them.
See another mag.
White
mag. I'm not going back to the other because everybody's leaving me.
Okay. I want to go on the train, but I'm gonna come over here because I didn't know this place existed. I don't think. Oh wait, no, yes, I did. Just never got into it from here. Let's try to hurry and loot so that we can get on the train. We're gonna have to like jump on the top of it or something. Well, if we're getting on it, we gotta go now, I think. Oh crap, there's no way out of here quickly. We have to go all the way around this mountain just to get out. I don't think we're gonna be able to make it to the train, actually. Let's try, though.
It looks like it's heading out.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, well, so yeah, no, that's...
But we might be able to jump on it from the thing over here. No, we can't. If we had any bit of speed, we would have been able to do it. Let me get him.
Man.
Crap!
Some lag.
Out of here. I'm going through this portal with it.
Oh, yeah. There's somebody else.
Found him. That is some damage! What the crap? Not in here. Dang it, dude.
Man, I have some legs.
We need to get out of here. Okay, I'm out. We need to just get out of here. Come on, dude. I didn't know that, but also I was in the middle of fighting. I knocked one of them. Mozambique for the win. Help! Run away. If you have med kits, use it right after
I
you
don't.
Finish that syringe.
This is all I have.
Well, then just keep running. Because the syringes aren't going to do anything, they're just going to slow you down. Once you get to the end, slide all the way down the hill and then do a syringe. Now run, slide, and do a syringe.
That's all I had.
Oh, that's horrible. Then run to the right. Just keep running to the right, because they're going to be coming for you. Go to the right, all the way along the edge of the circle. Dude.
I am.
Should have hugged the mountain. Now if anyone sees you, they see you and you're dead. You have a phoenix?
Nope. I don't have anything else except for shield
cells. At least we're top six. That's good. Try to make it at least top four. So when you're trying to do your bunny hops, do it a little slower. Or I guess in unison. No, yeah, just a little slower, because you switch the direction you're going with your mouse, like right away, and it messes.
Just a minute till the ring closes, huh? Good. It's not far.
Try to just get right inside on the edge of the circle and hide somewhere. You have like 20 seconds to get in there.
Till ring close, it's near. Easy.
Or 20 seconds to get moving, I mean. People are there. Healing.
30 seconds.
They're healing right to your left inside that big building. Yeah, they can hear you. You should have crouch walked over there. If they don't have potatoes for headsets, they could hear you run.
Only 10 seconds left.
You gotta get in the circle, man. The circle is going to destroy you, and you don't have the health to even handle one hit.
Oh shoot.
Not that way! Don't go that way! Don't go that way! You
portal.
Hide behind that rock. You are so dangerous. What do you expect to do in this building? If anyone walks in there, they're gonna see you. Yep, here they come. Crouch walk up to the top. And hide behind a door. Or no, open the door and then climb on top of it. Stop, something here. You should hide on the outside of that door. Hurry. Crouch walk to the outside of the door.
Recharging my shield.
They're gonna walk up there and see you.
Either way, I'm dead.
You should have stayed behind that rock. Keep running! Think they won't see you?
But they'll see me running somewhere else.
Just stay there then, stop moving.
They threw a bomb, I couldn't.
You... Oh, yes you could.
How?
Front of that car where you started hiding. If you had a stood still, they wouldn't have been able to see your feet up from underneath the bottom of the car, plus the grenade wouldn't have hit you because of where it rolled to. But in the very beginning, you should have hid behind that rock right when you got inside the circle, and no one would have known you were anywhere. It wasn't a good situation. There wasn't a lot you could do, I'm just saying. I think if they hadn't have been in that other building, able to see you on that balcony, you could have climbed on top of the... You know when you walked out and they started shooting at you? That, like,
yeah.
Vending machine thing right next to you? Yeah, I think you can climb on top of that, and then you could have stood there for a little while until they all left. But they were on the other balcony, so.
Well, I was gonna go back down out where I found that heel and then sneak around the side. Not even go up there.
They were getting ready to come inside that building. Death is what inspires. If you had jumped out, or not jumped out. You had to walk out there. If you crouch walked, sure, but you kept, like, starting to walk. That's why I keep trying to tell you need to set up your,
Introducing your
toggle crouch.
It's the season opening. It's really fun to do stuff.
Yeah, then you can just click it and you don't have to worry about holding it down the whole time.
I am on it. Trust me, we want to land over here.
Okay.
Thank you. many squads landed here? I didn't check.
I'm not exactly sure. Thieves. At least one, I think. Maybe two.
I hear fighting somewhere, so let's expect to, but yeah. I think the people that are fighting are over at the drill site. Attachments and everything. Enemies right over here.
Upstairs, downstairs, over there. Right there. Okay.
In this building over here. They're outside the building over here.
Oh, come on, he's almost dead right here. To get me. I'm doing that because I got down. I don't know why he lived and I didn't. He must have had a heck of a shield.
R99 Peacekeeper is still an amazing setup, by the way. I don't even have a mag on it yet. It's amazing. Or they just sucked, I don't know. What do you think?
I could use that.
Two syringes.
Thanks. I've noted your appreciation.
What did he say for you?
I've noted your appreciation.
He said, your gratitude is acknowledged. Oh, enemies there. Spotted. Firing. Crap. I'm so dead.
Now. I'm dead. Unbelievable.
I don't know where the crap to go.
There's a sniper.
I have a subject view. Wait here.
Beginning ring countdown.
Half the squads remain. Let's keep winning. The map says not all of us are in.
Are you on the top?
I'm inside the building. Like first floor or something.
I can't run. Come on, game.
You're fortunate we are on the same team.
This is a horrible situation. Heal all the way up, please. Whoa!
Yeah,
there on
exactly.
Top. I don't even know where he was. Wait. Don't open that!
I was looking real quick.
Look through the windows on the side.
What the?
Where is that?
Come on!
Looks like I beat you. High five.
Looks like everybody ran away.
No, he was still there. He got down.
Isn't working. I almost had that Bangalore knocked in there, but then someone got the last little bit.
One shot, not even hit. And why were they just standing there that entire time? The stinking Pathfinder didn't move once.
Three knockdowns is Watson.
Oh,
well, 24 more RP and I'll be silver one.
Okay, from October 15th to November 5th, we were running our next limited time event for Apex Legends, Fight or Fright. This haunting event is packed with exciting content, including an all-new limited time mode featuring King's Canyon at night.
Nice.
Exclusive event
challenges
where you can earn free loot, special Halloween-inspired collection event cosmetics, and more. To tell you more about the event, we have Lee Horn, Director of Product Management for Apex Legends, to fill you in on the all these spooky details. He introduced himself pretty much. Limited time mode Shadowfall featuring a nighttime version of King's Canyon. Exclusive event challenges with free earnable cosmetics, including two legendary weapon skins. 24 event limited premium cosmetics that players can now unlock in one of three ways: direct purchase for Apex coins, direct unlock with crafting medals, and random unlock with event Apex packs. Additionally, the event currency in these packs has been replaced with non-event loot drops, yielding more loot overall. Lifeline Heirloom set preview. All unlock all 24 Fighter Fright pack cosmetics during the event and unlock the Lifeline Heirloom set for free. Double XP for top 5 and wins weekend. I thought it said stuff about how the limited time mode works. Oh, yes, it does. I'll read that after this game. Have you gone into a vault yet?
Yeah.
You got killed before you even got to go into that one vault.
Yeah, but I just went into it last time when somebody else was there, and I got my blue shield that way.
Yeah, well then you definitely don't know anything about the stuff yet, because you don't get blue shields from it.
No, somebody left it there. That's where I got my blue shield.
Attention. First
blood. Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. Round 1. Begin. Countdown. Wow, I got a
P2020, a whole bunch of heavy ammo. There's a Spitfire where I'm at.
Not anywhere, but thanks. Level 3.
Okay, so I'm going with that, give me that, bam. Real one over here.
Yeah, I could use that.
That would definitely be nice.
Yeah, I need heavy ammo and heavy stuff, so, you know. Okay, got my select fire, sweet.
Enemy zombie.
Coming.
Either, so you want to just leave?
Yeah.
Let's go here. Allons-y.
New kill leader. Let's explore this way.
We shouldn't really worry about looting. They're going to be moving for us.
I know. I was trying to find a shield. There's one.
You can pick up what you see on the way through. Crap, we're running away from the serpent. Let's go all the way around, okay?
45 seconds until the enclosure.
Punching a tunnel.
Extended heavy mag.
10 seconds. The ring's close. Charge rifle here. Ring's coming in.
You see heavy, I'll take it.
I'm all seizing heavy, by the way. So.
I'm the only real champion here.
Just passed a heavy mag and I picked it up, but yeah, but I needed it. I just pinged it.
I didn't expect you to need a. Sorry, water.
Just saying, I didn't have any, that's why I pinged it.
I didn't hear the ping.
Optics here. Close range.
Yes.
Compadres, heavy ammo here.
The long way through this place. I'm not through, I mean around.
Looking for sniper optics.
You know what? Let's just go. No, why the crap would we go back into that city where we just ran away from?
Because there's a...
Because what? Oh. Should have taken it. Even if she walked a few meters past, she should have taken it. Get to a bit further.
I'm just behind him, so I'm not really that.
Well, at this point, no. I meant a few meters past.
I understand
it.
That. I was past it.
Charge rifle here.
Before, so.
Trying to bunny hop the proper way. Let's just take this balloon.
Thank you.
say no not to do anything dumb. How much longer are we playing?
I don't know. Why, what's up? Not too much longer. Probably one more game after this.
She's probably asking me because she thinks that the babies can't sit down on the couch and not have us check on them.
Well, what's Jazz doing?
I guess they're going somewhere. I don't know.
Where?
I don't know.
Are they still here?
Yes.
Then ask. So Daddy wants to know where you're going.
It's go time!
Oh, it's Wednesday. I was...
Yeah, but she's supposed to... Done her chores before.
Has she?
I doubt it.
But you don't know for sure.
Phoenix Kidia.
So weird. If you take one ear cup off, it feels like you're walking sideways.
We can check out here.
I have plus 6 RP right now.
I'm 18.
Alright, we're top 6 and I only have plus 6. That's ridiculous. How do I still have purple armor?
Must go faster!
I don't even want to open that thing.
But exactly.
Ooh, a Kraber. I'll take it. And here's my heavy.
Heavy ammo here.
Can't pick it up.
Are we still in the circle? Well, we are.
Countdown.
We're already inside the ring? Damn! I could have used a good rock.
Optics here. Sniper. Optics here. Level 3.
Optics here. New killer. Sniper. Wounded.
New killer. Watch for them.
It's go time.
4 squads.
4. Now I need to get some. Well, yeah, that plus some bombs.
Heavy ammo.
I think we should just sort of wait. Here.
Yeah.
And well, wait, never mind. Not here. Let's go somewhere else. I'm now realizing that this Kraber is probably going to be useless in a moment. Not useless, but it's going to be difficult to use on those. Let's get back in the circle.
Here. Level 2.
We have you as Watson, so we can bunker down in a building over somewhere. Crap, there's no buildings. Okay. Wait.
Okay. Somebody's coming.
Work out better. Somebody's over there?
Huh? Well, I hear what? Somebody fighting, shooting.
Over here? Not with you.
No, not with us. I meant where you're at.
Somebody's fighting over here.
No, I said over there.
I get it. Okay. Yep. Yeah, it's fine. Wait, what? Where's the major outside? Okay. Where are these people? Oh, they're over here.
Jackson's here. We're inside the ring. We're safe.
Just stepping up my shoes. That was a lot of fun. Nice work.
went amazingly. The one guy wasn't even moving. Okay, we can bunker down in this building for now. Set up crap all throughout this building and we're good. Probably start now before people get here.
Good.
Stop it.
Set up your stuff, you're Watson.
I already. Oh, you mean that. Yeah, I forgot about that.
More than that. Like make zigzags all throughout the building and everything as you get them. And try to open the doors outward, not inward. That way we can not destroy the doors. Crap, what just happened? What? This guy's right out here with me. Dude, right here, literally right here on me.
I know. Oh, come on, I'm about to punch them. Yeah, they're almost dead, exactly.
I hope this guy just heals before he starts fighting. Great. Grab the lifeline's golden armor. Dude, what is he doing? Kill the lifeline and pick up the new golden armor. Are you kidding me? That is not a lifeline! Hold our lifeline's box. Come on, what the crap?
I didn't realize that one jumped in there and
yeah, she was jumped inside. I think she was the last thing was either being dumb trying to jump in and just take the damage while she tried to kill you guys quickly, or she was trying to get through right when I walked through. Because you know it cancels out when I walked through.
Yeah. Well, she got in and I didn't see, but I almost killed her. If I'd have punched before they got me, I could have got
the
her.
Damage you dealt was perfect though, because it made us win.
Oh yeah, it she only had like one hit and she was good. Darn it, but I didn't get any kills with that or knocks with this stupid chick. I'm done with that one though. I'm gonna do I guess I'll do lifeline since you're doing Wraith. I gotta get a top three.
You having a hit your head though was very good. Okay, I need to go to the epicenter and I need to go to Field Depot.
Shoot, I need to see what I need to do. I need to go to Lava Fissure.
You know, use who you want. Again, I'm not trying to tell you not to use her, but make sure that she's going to be very useful for this. That Watson that you just did, though, was amazing. That's the only reason we lived.
I can use Crypto.
If you think it's going to be good for ranked.
I just got to get top three. Crypto, Lifeline, Wraith.
Then you use Wraith and I'll use...
Okay.
Crypto's in our game yet, because...
he's usually not in the fight and he's vulnerable. Like, the reason we just won that fight before the last one there so easily was because the Bloodhound was standing still doing nothing, so he was dead instantly, and the Crypto wasn't moving because he was in his drone. He was just sitting there. Oh, crap. Dang it. Why am I dumb?
I don't know. Didn't get that from me.
I was,
wow, he's by himself.
Playing the game on my phone again.
How about here? Okay, there's that.
Huh? Oh, wait, where do I... Let's see here. Dang it! Why am I never actually playing this game? I'm gonna land on the edge of the epicenter for a challenge and I'll come into capital. I could make use of a 301 or a 99.
Well, I need energies, so.
Once I find one of those things, there's an enemy on there.
Turbocharger.
Yeah.
Contact.
Up. think there's more enemies over here? Unless it's my own footsteps. I don't know. Go under the roof, check things out.
Gotta hop up here. Choke.
Package. Yeah, they dropped the care package.
Kill leader eliminated.
Looking around the ranch. Let's go look for a Valky.
Scout ahead.
Yeah, don't do that.
Healing up. Give me a sec.
Well, I don't know. There's enemies over there. What I mean is, like, don't just start looking randomly, and then you'll fall behind.
Can I?
Hold on.
It won't let me jump.
Some of us are off the grid. Shouldn't stay there.
What was gone, so good luck.
Like
they buffed it, man. It's really stupid right now.
One of them over there.
Dude, are they?
Hey, only half the.
Opening fire. Reloading. Another squad's attacking.
They're coming on me.
Need to recharge my shields.
Cells and crap, dude.
Right there.
Charging shield.
Thank you. That was nice. There's 6 squads left. Good work.
Yeah, I got 5 kills.
I have 3 and an assist.
Means I can't get any more stuff on that, which is...
Don't worry about not killing, though. I mean, like...
No, I don't worry. I'm not worried about that.
But I mean, don't try not to get kills.
I do need some more.
I need energy ammo.
I need more any type of heals.
I have some cells and shoot, I need more ammo. Guess I'm going with 301.
Healing up. Give me a sec.
Here. Close range.
Shield set here.
Oh, this is amazing. I am plus 91 RP right now.
Oh, shoot. There's somebody sniping from over there.
Kraber?
Sniper over there. No. Let's,
sniper? Well, let's not go around this
Yeah, map. Let's get out of here.
I'm getting shot!
We don't need to fight. At least I don't, so. Enemies over here.
Hold on.
Come on!
Thank you for the fun fight.
Ugh! I was doing the jump and my big old finger hit my stupid special. Unbelievable.
Yeah,
deserve that win. Dude, I hate that charge rifle so much, you need to go die.
Yeah, that's
91 RP. We should have won that match. I had 5 kills and 1 assist, I believe. And you had, like...
I had 5 kills and 1,000 whatever, and still could have got more.
Charge rifle is horrible.
What? Just saying, connecting to lobby, I can't even get here. Out. There we go. Connecting to lobby.
Okay, nothing. I need 20 RP.
I got 103 RP on that one.
Sweet.
I just need 158 now for gold.
Nice. I mean, I think you can.
Well, I got all my headshots on that game.
125 is the max you can get from a match. Wait, no, it's not. Wait, what?
Is mommy back yet?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, so that's it for today then.